Knock me over like a wave when I saw you moving your way over to me. Make a motion in the dark, but amen. I came through to be everything that you need. Maybe me to you is only my karma, but in your eyes I found my nirvana. Knock me over like a wave when I saw you. Now your love is all I can see. Do you feel me now? Did it take you by surprise? Something better than ever. Tell me, will we find something better than ever?
On the top.
Woo!
Get out of here. Don't touch my stuff.
Hey, no throwing whatsoever.
Hey, that's not good etiquette. Lancers, remember to always have good sportsmanship.
Yeah!
Absolutely no getting on shoulders or crowd surfing, please.
Make sure to participate with all the themes. This Saturday, we're
back in black!
Never push your show.
Be loud and participate in the chant.
Please stand for the pledge. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In Carlsbad, we've got a great show planned for you today. To start it off, we'll have a story on Sam, and then we're also going to have ASB Live in the studio. Cash, what else do we have?
We also have Abe Live with Varsity Volleyball, Tristan making his first ever live appearance with water polo, and then finally we have CRJ Live on the Magic Window to talk about the Disney contract dispute.
Sounds like it's going to be a great show, so let's get it started. I'm Sinead Estrada.
I'm Cash Money Versailles.
And CHS-TV starts right now. Welcome back. To start off the show, we've got a story on Sam, who's been going above and beyond to give back.
Yeah, the lettuce.
Sam Cousins is a Carlsbad local who has been donating his hair to an organization called Children with Hair Loss since he was in the first grade.
I've been doing it, this is my third time, and I've been doing it since I was 8.
And each time he grows it out, Sam donates around 12 inches of hair to those in need.
It took me 2 years to grow it.
Over the last 6 years, Sam has been made fun of for his long hair, bun, ponytail, and even braids, but he stayed determined to help others.
I do it because I know that some people can't grow out their hair.
But even after all these years, Sam feels a little anxious to start anew.
I feel nervous when I'm cutting it.
And after giving so much, Sam is still deciding whether or not he wants to continue the trend.
I might do it again, but I'm not sure yet.
Sam has always wanted to help others, and he stayed true to his heart. Reporting for CHS-TV with photojournalist Grady Kunoff, I'm Colton Gilley.
Thank you for that piece. The Carlsbad Choral Department is hosting Carlsbad on Broadway. Come out and support your classmates. The performances are October 11th and 12th at 7 p.m. For more details, see Mr. Castaneda in room 5003.
The five-star app TardyPass will be put in use starting today. There will be an additional QR code posted in each classroom, one for the bathroom and one for the TardyPass. Next up, we've got Elsa live with ASB to talk about the club fair. Elsa?
Good morning, Carlsbad. I'm Elsa Woolsey, live with a couple members of ASB to talk about the upcoming club fair. So, Nathan, what is the club fair?
The club fair is just somewhere clubs can go to advocate for themselves, show off, and show why you should sign up for them.
Yeah, that sounds great. And Danny, when and where will it take place?
The club fair is this Thursday during lunch in the quad.
That is good to know. And finally, Caitlin, why should people show up?
People should show up to see what clubs we have to offer on campus.
All right, lastly, any shout-outs?
Shout-out Mr. Appeared One.
Shout-out the shirt. Make sure you go buy it.
Miss Prepare Appeared One.
All right, thank you guys for coming on, and Carlsbad, make sure to be there.
Thank you, Elsa. Are you interested in learning about the justice system? In mock trial, students act out a simulated court case. For more information, text Carlsbad Mock T to 81010 and follow Carlsbad Mock Trial on Instagram. The College and Career Fair is coming up at CHS, spanning across both gyms and the quad. Over 100 college and career representatives from across the nation will be there, so save the date for October 5th from 6 to 8 p.m.
Next up, the one and only Abraham Owen Sebastian is live with Varsity Volleyball. Abe?
Thanks, Cash. Well, as you heard, I'm Abraham Sebastian, live with some wonderful members of Varsity Volleyball, so I'm here to ask them a few questions. So how's the season coming along?
Yeah, so our record right now is 6-1. We just came off a win yesterday, and we play Ramona tomorrow away.
Very impressive. So when is the next home game?
Yeah, so our next home game is going to be next Tuesday against Oceanside at 6 p.m. in the new Lancer Arena.
I see. Maybe I'll attend. Who knows? So what are you hoping to achieve this season?
We're hoping to just stay active, keep our team chemistry, and continue to get some wins.
Well, that's a good goal. So I'm not in volleyball myself, so what can we do as spectators to support you guys?
Just make sure you show up to our games. Our games are usually posted on Carlsbad Girls Volleyball Instagram, so just go and check the Instagram, make sure to show up, bring some friends, sit in the stands, and be loud.
Well, you heard them. And before we leave, do any of you have shout-outs by any chance?
Shout-out Period One Papera and CRJ.
Shout-out Logan Paul with Prime. Thank you for the sponsorship.
Shout-out Ms. Heiser. Yes, I can. Period Two.
Well, it's been wonderful talking to you. And I'm going to send it back to the anchors at the desk.
Thanks, Abe. Good luck to volleyball. Starting today, the library will be adding a $5 late fine to any one-day Chromebooks that are not returned in the same day. In addition, please remember to bring your fully charged Chromebook to school every day.
There is a pickleball club on campus that will be meeting one Monday a month in Mr. Kistler's room. If you're interested, you can text 81010 to @CHSPickleball for more information. Now we have Tristan live with water polo. Tristan, what's up?
What's up, Carlsbad? I'm here with Varsity Water Polo to talk about their season and some upcoming games they have. So can you tell me a little bit about your season so far?
Yeah, so far it's been great. We are just coming off a big win against San Clemente this last Thursday.
That's awesome. And then how are you guys feeling after that big win?
You know, the boys are feeling super dangerous, feeling amazing. We just crushed San Clemente and we're ready for San Francisco.
That's awesome. And I hear you guys have a big upcoming tournament. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, tomorrow morning we're riding a bus up to San Francisco, Menlo Park area. We're going to play all those teams. We're going to crush it.
That's awesome. And now lastly, do you guys have any shout-outs?
Yeah, Senora Totter.
Miss Papera, Period One, and the dog, Tristan.
Miss Heiser.
That's awesome. Thank you for your time, and now I'm going to send it back to the anchors.
Round of applause for the freshmen, everyone. Congrats to water polo, too, I guess. Science Olympiad is the perfect club for students interested in science engineering, improving your college resume, and networking with professionals. The 23-24 Science O season will begin in early October, so please visit the Science O booth at the club fair on September 7th and see Mr. Packer in room 3110 if you have any questions.
On another note, the City of Carlsbad Fire Department is now accepting applications for their Fire Explore program. Applications must be received by September 18th at 5 p.m. to be considered. Please see the website on the graphic for more details.
The Attention Freshmen, the CHS counselors are hosting a 9th grade family night at CHS. The event will take place in the CSC September 14th from 6 to 7 p.m. Counselors will discuss topics like graduation requirements, UC and CSU A through G requirements, making a positive transition to high school, and general Q&A. Now we're going to send it over to Avery in the Village to talk about some upcoming job opportunities. Avery?
Carlsbad, my name is Avery Gallup, and with the City of Carlsbad's graduating seniors and summer coming to a close, there are now more job opportunities coming to you. The Village is a great place to start because of the distance from our school, and there are so many new restaurants and stores opening up in Carlsbad. For example, Better Buzz behind me will be opening just within a year, and they're already in the hiring process, so if that's something you would be interested in, be sure to go check out their website. There are so many job opportunities in the Village, Carlsbad. It's the perfect place to start. Thank you so much for tuning in, Anchors.
Thanks, Avery. Make sure to check it out if y'all are interested. To close out our show, we've got CRJ on the Magic Window to talk about the recent Disney contract dispute. Carla Ray?
Thank you, Cash. If you went to watch ESPN, ABC, or Disney this weekend, you may have noticed that many of these channels were not accessible. Charter Communications, a mass media company, also known as Spectrum, recently cut ties with Disney after a large dispute over ads. Many angry customers this weekend were forced to miss the college football games, and with pro season just around the corner, that as well. This left many angry and customers called to complain, and Disney gave a $15 credit for the inconvenience. However, many customers, rightfully so, agreed that that was not enough. According to Disney, we're committed to reaching a mutually agreed upon resolution with Charter, and we urge them to work with us to minimize the disruption to their customers. Disagreements between mass media companies and distributors are not uncommon, but for the sake of all the events coming up, hopefully they can come to an agreement. Anchors, back to you.
Thank you, Carly Ray. Coming up on tomorrow's show, we've got a story on a band here at Carlsbad, As You Please. Let's take a look.
My name is Colin.
My name is Ethan.
My name is Josh.
And I'm Luke.
We are As You Please.
After.
Make sure to tune in tomorrow to see that show. Also, tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. in the CAC, there will be the Film Academy orientation. There's also JV and freshman football playing on the road, and varsity football will be playing at home against Castile this Friday. So tune into chstv.com/sports to watch the live stream. It will be me and Roy, as always.
Sounds like we've got a lot of exciting stuff coming up this week, and be sure to stay tuned for another great show tomorrow.
Bye.